Have you thought about becoming a grown-up? Yeah, I've thought about it. When I become a grown-up, I'll wear a pretty dress. I'll wear a ring, a necklace, and earrings. I'll put on nice perfume, too.
Wow! That'll be great, Dora!
My cousin Daisy will be a lady today. It's her 15th birthday.
Wow! Dora, let's go to Daisy's birthday party! Come on, come on!
Not yet, Boots. I want to look nicer.
How?
I want to put on pretty things like this bracelet.
Wow! Great! But Dora, where do you get those things?
Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go? Map! Right! Will you check the map? You have to say, map!
Map!
I'm the map, I'm the map.
He's the map, he's the map.
I'm the map!
Dora wants to be a lady too! Where do we go to get pretty things to make her look nice? Go to Dora's grandma! Her grandma gave her the bracelet. How about the beauty store? It has all kinds of things that ladies like. Go to the robot house. You can make anything there. Where do we go first? Grandma's house!
Hi! I'm about to make a necklace for Dora. Do you like necklaces? Great! Will Dora like necklaces too? Dora will get here soon. What kind of necklace do I make for Dora? Right! I'll make one to go with her bracelet. That sounds good. All right. First, I have to make a blue flower shape. Will you help me? First, put in the white beads. Will you choose only the blue beads? Good! Excellent! Good! Great! Excellent! Great! Good job! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Let's put in the yellow beads now. Will you choose only the yellow beads? Great! Excellent! Try again! Excellent! Great! Excellent! Great! Excellent! Good. 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 Great job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're almost finished. Fantastic. How does it look? Do you think Dora will like it?
Grandma!
Hi, Dora and Boots. I'm glad you're here. You're going to Daisy's birthday party, right?
Yeah!
I want to look pretty today.
Oh, great! I have something for you. Here.
Wow! Is this really mine?
It looks great, Dora!
I made it with your friend.
Grandma, thank you. And you. Thank you.
Dora, look at the beads.
Oh, you made it with these beads.
Yeah, now I have to put them back. Will you guys help me?
Yeah, great.
Put the same colored beads in each box.
Great! 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 Good! Excellent! Great! Great! Excellent! Good! 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 Excellent! Excellent! Good! Excellent!
We're finished! Wow! You put them all away!
Thanks, Grandma! I really like the necklace. I'll take good care of it. We couldn't have done it without you. Thanks for helping!